With Barcelona on course to win Group D, they were out to preserve their 100% record against Juventus in Turin. And shortly after half-time, the 2014 UEFA Youth League winners took the lead, Carles Perez setting up Ricard Puig. The late dismissal of Sendrim Camarage only made Juventus' task harder. Barcelona substitute Alejandro Marquez Mendes almost put the result beyond any doubt before Giuseppe Montaperto's sending off completed Juve's miserable afternoon.